the precipice of life and death. I spoke the vow and took what I thought was my final breath. With nothing left to lose, I fought like a man possessed. And that imbued me with a superhuman strength that reversed my fate and delivered me victorious to your gates. A new light was cast upon your sacred face, triumphant before the throne of your grace. I swore upon the gods and every friend I'd never let that fear rule me again. I swore upon the gods and every friend never let that fear rule me again. All the mysteries that you unfold, and the telling, the revealing that can't be untold, the fear that holds you in your mortal strain is the tether that keeps your spirit in its pain. Bound to the senses, you cannot see salvation of the inner light. A new path unfolds and calls you to your place, resplendent before the hour of your soul's embrace. I know I can't erase the tears, thinking back upon all of these wasted years. I never knew how close I was to void, and even if I see this is the end, my dear, and even if I see this is the end, I swear upon the gods and every friend I'll never let that fear rule me again.